week as well, just because of it's, you know, you've had a great year as a short. You have very few years as a short seller to ever make really good money.
נגיד לו שיבוא?
What the heck is going on right here? This person's sparking, all doors open right here. I cannot believe this guy's car is even going down the 405 freeway, but he's making it happen here on one wheel, apparently. Rather dangerous situation happening here on the 405. Tailgate open. There's no tailgate party going on in sight, but this guy is just letting it all hang loose right now. Front wheel is definitely out. Let's see what this person's smoking. Bam! Bam! What are you doing? Get off the road!
I can't remember the time this station put a female voice in the power chair on this station.
That's my decision?
To cover the rest of the floor, we're going to need about 30 times that much concrete.
Then we shall just have to figure out what we can do with 42 feet of concrete. 16
by 9 feet, isn't it?
6 by 7, but not much of a difference, they said. What do you do with a room that's 6 feet?
Then we shall just have to figure out what we can do with 42 feet of concrete. 16 by 9 feet, isn't it?
6 by 7, but not much of a difference, they said. What do you do with...
All the government guys gather up together and they're like aggressively pointing out that them not cutting the broadcast was not a hole in the script, and because if we did that, then we would have made a murderer out of them.
Okay, I guess as long as we don't make a murderer.
So, lots of, and this is when they started to become kind of famous. A halftime demonstration. Oh. Rams Raiders game at the Coliseum with 85,000.
You're fine. They're senior cats, though. I was looking up the average age of half cats, and I mean, you know, they can die if there's age 12, and they're already 12. So. Come here, Flynn. Come here.
Who would be Victor if there was anyone in tiny 4-inch heels anywhere in the vicinity of this?
Well, the one thing I will say about that is, like, to your point, you got your footing again. Water. It would be a massive activity, and I can see there not being any prints. But then it goes back to there's still not any prints.
Oh, I'm sorry, Seamus.
She had to have walked across the road, across the median.
Right, and they don't have.
getting shipwrecked. I've been in prison. But Paul, if you were spiritual, those things wouldn't happen.
Oh, who said that? You don't judge a person's spirituality by material things. It says God has given to us spiritual blessings. You judge a person's spirituality by the fruit of the Spirit. I don't care how much money you have. If you have any love or joy or peace